Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time, welcome. Thank you all for your support. On this channel, you'll find beauty, lifestyle, and relaxation. In today's video, I'm going to learn how to make a Jamaican Christmas fruit rum cake. Guys, if you want to see that, please stay tuned. So the first process we're going to do today is creaming the butter and the sugar together. And the process to do that, we will use an electrical mixer to do that process. So now I'm going to add the sugar to the butter and we will begin shortly. Guys, in baking a fruit cake, this is the longest process, but it's fun. I really, really do enjoy this. So in order for you to mix everything together, you have to use a spatula and remove the product from the side of the bowl so that you don't miss anything. So you see it's coming along very, very nicely. So guys, as you know, things and time really change. So this is the modern way of doing cake. Normally back in the days, they used to use a bowl and a wooden spoon. And in this next clip, you will see it. In the 1960s, I'm sure somebody will know this bowl and the spoon. Now we don't have to do that anymore. We have mixer. Alright, so in today's video, this is not the normal 1 pound or 2 pound cake. We're making 9 cakes. So we're using a lot. This is the fruit that we keep for 2 weeks and to ensure that all the fruit is okay and all the fruit is ready for the cake. And that's bulk wine. That's what we use in the cake. Or you can use red label wine and definitely rum. Alright, so now I'm mixing 12 eggs. Yes. So I will leave everything in the description below because this is more than regular amount of measurement. Alright. So now I'm finished mixing the butter, the sugar, and the eggs. So I'm going to put the egg in the bowl and mix everything together. And you will definitely see that process, okay? So now I'm blending all three ingredients together. So these are the 9 containers that we're going to use today. Yes. So now I'm going to apply all the fruits for the cake in a pot because it's a lot of ingredients. Now that's the butter, egg, and the sugar together, and I'm mixing everything together, mixing. This is so much fun, guys. So much fun, guys. Making cake is a lot of work, I can tell you. So when somebody tell you a price for cake, please just give them, because it's a lot of work, I can tell you that. Yeah. So now that everything are together, I'm going to apply spices. So that's a cinnamon spice. So I pour the amount that I need. Pour about 6 drops. That's the mixed spice for baking. So I do 6 drops as well. And that's the good old vanilla. Yeah. So I'm going to use half of that. There you go. So that's half. Now I'm going to apply 6 drops of Augustura that helps to make all the spices very nice together. And that's rose water and almond together. That's very good. So pour half bottle of that. Yeah. I also add some lemon juice and a little bit more rum to taste. What I did was I put 1 bottle of browning, and I'm going to use another bottle to put half. So it's 1.5 bottle of browning. Yeah. So now I'm going to mix all the ingredients together. Guys, this was fun. This is a lot of work, but fun. And this is a time for bonding with family. It was amazing, guys. Yeah. I'm going to taste all the ingredients and see how is it tasting. Yeah. Very good. Yeah. So now it's time for the dry ingredients. So what I used there was the all-purpose. The all-purpose self-raised flour. Now I'm applying breadcrumbs, so I use 1 cup of breadcrumbs. Guys, look at that. See? A lot of work, guys. A lot of muscle working. So the The mixing is finished. Now I'm greasing all the pans. Greasing all the pans, guys. So now I'm going to apply the cake. Beautiful. So I'm going to show you the finishing touch, and these bake for 2 hours. Yes, 2 hours. Well done. Now I'm testing it, and the reason for this moist is because our secret ingredient is applying Welch grape juice on it when it was warm. So you see that moist. And here's the beautiful presentation, guys. I hope you enjoy this video today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Look at that. So nice. Guys, I'm proud of myself, you know? I'm proud of myself. Cake come out good. May I tell you? See, that's what I tell myself. Subscribe to my channel because I tell myself I have great things in store. Upon this, proud of myself, man. But learn how to bake a Jamaican Christmas fruit rum cake. Bye.